Good morning and welcome to the Apple Tree. Today we will be discussing the Santa Clauses trailer that was just released on YouTube the other day. This series is going to be a 6-episode series starting with the 2-episode premiere on November 16th, 2022. And from what we can tell on the trailer, this is going to be an exciting series. I'm really excited for it. I really did love the Santa Claus movies. They were really fun. They're a tradition. But it looks like in this one, all the kids that were in the original series have now grown up and they're adults and no longer believe in Christmas, which means the Christmas magic goes down, meaning Santa can't do his job. Therefore, the Santa Claus, played by Tim Allen, also known as Scott Calvin, he's decided it's time to step down from being Santa Claus since the magic isn't working anymore and hire a new Santa Claus. And he finally does this and he's finally able to spend Christmas with his family. So this really is nice to see, and it really looks great, and I love the idea of Santa Claus being able to spend Christmas with his family rather than having to worry about the entire rest of the world. There's one scene in this trailer that I absolutely love. I'm gonna play it for you right now.
You know, I have a funnuccino. Put cocoa in it instead of coffee. Put a little peppermint in there if you have that. Chop up some cookies and sprinkles.
Name for the order?
Santa.
Sir, my job is hard enough.
Ho, ho, ho.
Now, that's just hilarious. I really like Tim Allen. Tim Allen has definitely still got it for being Santa Claus. So I really like his acting as well as the other people in the cast. But however, not everything is sunshine and rainbows or candy canes and cookies, as you would say at Christmas time, as the new Santa Claus is destroying the Christmas spirit. Therefore, elves start disappearing. And it's up to Scott Calvin to return to become Santa Claus again, and return to the North Pole and save Christmas before it's too late. Will he be able to save Christmas? And does he have to be Santa Claus forever? Is spending time with his family not going to be able to happen? Is he going to be able to become a better husband? We're all going to find out on this 6-episode premiere. It's going to be great. I'm really excited for this. Tim Allen is one of my favorite actors easily. So I'm really excited for this. Share your thoughts in the comments below, and I hope you're excited for this series as much as I am. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video today. If you liked it, please leave us a like so we can know that you appreciated the video and make more awesome content. And if you continue to like our content, please give us a subscribe so that you will get notified whenever we release a video. Thank you again for watching today, and we hope to see you around soon.